So we've made the case for the pupil premium. We've won the battle to get it properly funded. And today I want to talk about how we make it a success. Because we now have a once in a generation chance. Get this right, and we make good on education's progressive promise.